Now, Antonio, could you tell us about what's in this year? What's fashionable for men and women this year? You've got such a beautiful variety of fabrics.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I must say, with all that this place in here is the unique store in Toronto of this kind.
Right.
A bespoke, custom-made for gentlemen's store, because whatever you want have to be made, whether it's a pair of shoes, or what we can show you is the skin, and then we go into details and measurements. Whether it's a shirt, as you can see on the other side, it's just a piece of material that we have to go into details, and so is with the suit. Now, because of that, in as much as a tailor is very aware of what's going on in fashion, fashion is created by the big manufacturers, the ones that they make clothes and they then deliver all over the world.
Right.
They determine in the fashion, and usually their fashion is very understandable, is a business-oriented. So if you've been for quite a long time in a three-button jacket, the chances is that now they are going to come with a two-button jacket in order to create the market.
Right.
And when you've been in a single-breasted, very soon they are going to go back again to the double-breasted. In a custom shop, we don't do that, because people develop their own personality
Sure.
and their own personal taste, okay?
To fit the person,
They
not the
fit the
style.
person, and that's why it's so important for me to know the person, how he is, because clothes will express his personality and trait, okay? Now, I had customers that I've been dressing for them for over 30 years, and they've been always with a double-breasted long before even anybody mentioned about double-breasted, because that's what they wanted, okay? And vice versa, to three-button jacket with a vest has been going around for a long, long time, and that is what it is. However, today's style is very much now, which I create a pattern for that, because I have a lot of young people that they get all crazy about the making their clothes, is what I call high-fashion suit, which is very fitted. We went away from a big shoulders and a big pants. Now we're going to a narrow shoulders, defined shoulders with a rope shoulder finish, and then very high-waisted, okay? And the skirt of the jacket, it's a little bit shorter than the regular, maybe an inch. And then the lapels, we also make a little touch narrower, okay? And the pants, well, the pants, we went from the big pleats and all those things. Now we're going to no pleat whatsoever, and no cuffs, and very slim. But here, what I consider to be make a big difference is the length of the jacket.
Right.
That it has come at least 1.5 inches shorter than what we used to wear.
Right.
And the pants. Men more understand that a no cuff or cuffless pants supposed to be just touching the shoe. Never let it drag like a lot of people do, because it
Right.
doesn't look right. It's
Right.
just touching the shoe and they will look very elegant.
Right.
That's what it is.
Okay. Well, Antonio, you sure know what you're talking about. Antonio Salgado and his team have been here for many years, and they are one of the unique shops here in Toronto that do customized suits. So if you're ever in downtown Toronto and want to check them out, be sure to visit us at the Toronto Dominion Centre. Thank you so much, Antonio. It's been a pleasure.
It's been a pleasure for me too. Thank you.
Thank you.